How to create a skylight window in Room Planner. To create a skylight window, start by clicking Add Furniture, then go to Build, Windows and Doors, Skylight Window. Select your preferred skylight. I recommend one that creates a nice sun glow for photos later. Click the ceiling and open the Change Color menu. Select Other, then choose a transparent material. Click the selected window, go to Edit Colors, and choose a glass color. Open the Change Color menu, select Glass, and apply Transparent Glass. Switch to the 2D plan view by clicking the More menu and selecting Go to 2D. Adjust the size of the skylight window and position it correctly. Next, click Add Furniture, navigate to Constructions, and select a cube. Add it to the room, drag it near the window, and use the Size icon to fit the cube to the room's length. Click the ceiling construction, adjust its height to 20 centimeters using the size icon. For full ceiling coverage, create additional constructions. Click a construction, use the copy icon, and repeat the steps to resize and position each piece. Open the 3D plan to check your work. If a construction is out of place, click it, open the More menu, go to Position and Rotation, and set the distance from ceiling to 0. The constructions may appear gray. Change their color to white using the Change Color menu. Adjust sizes as needed with the Size icon. To add a regular window, click Add Furniture, then Build, Windows and Doors, Windows, and drag a window to a wall. Select the window, go to the More menu, and choose View. I prefer the No Photo option. Set the window's color to black. Adjust its size with the Size icon, and ensure it aligns with the skylight window. Take a photo to admire your work. Open lighting settings and adjust the sun's position to enhance the sun glow. Now let's try another skylight with a sky view. Remove the previous skylight, switch to the 2D plan view, and adjust the size of the ceiling construction in the center to free up space. Click Add Furniture, Windows and Doors, Skylight Window, select a new skylight, and drag it to the plan. Position it in the center. And adjust the ceiling construction size to accommodate it. Copy the construction and position it on the other side. Switch back to the 3D plan and set the distance from ceiling for the skylight to 0 as before. To add a sky view, click the skylight window, go to the Color menu, select Edit Colors, and choose Sky Material. Great work! Enjoy your designs and good luck!